Hello to all kids. Our today's topic is shapes. Looks here, kid. I have drawn on one side a few shapes. I have drawn on other side a few objects. Looks here, kids. The name of first shapes is circle. Tell me, kids, which object similar to the circle? Which object similar to the circle? Heart? No. Ice cream? No. Egg? No. Ball? Yes. Ball is similar to the circle. So let's now match. The name of second shape is triangle. The name of second shape is triangle. So tell me, kids, which object looks like to the triangle? Which object looks like to the triangle? Heart? No. Carrom board? No. Ice cream? Yes. Ice cream looks like to the circle, to the triangle. Let's now match. The name of third shape is square. The name of third shape is square. Tell me, kids, which shape similar to the square? Which shape similar to the square? Egg? No. Heart? No. Carrom board? Yes. Carrom board is similar to the square. So let's now match. The name of fourth shape is rectangle. Tell me, kids, which shape looks like to the rectangle? Egg? No. Heart? Yes. Heart is similar to the rectangle. Let's now match. The name of fifth shape is oval. Tell me, kids, which shape looks like to the oval? Ball? No. Egg? Yes. Egg is similar to the oval. So let's now match. So I hope you would be understood different shapes. So I request to all kids, please draw these shapes and these objects in your notebook. Thank you.